Confess thy iniquities and transgressions unto the Lord, and he will forgive thee thy sins.
Now, preacher.
Patience. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bringeth forth his fruit in his season. His leaf shall not wither, and whatever he doeth shall prosper. Amen.
We will now sing.